And listening to your favourite tunes just got more expensive. Spotify is increasing the price of its ad-free subscription to $13 a month in a bid to boost profitability. It's the first price rise from the music streaming service in 12 years. New research from NAB shows that for Australians trying to get cut back on costs, streaming services are the first to go.
This will be great news for the artists. He'll get an extra 4 cents.
Yeah, they'll get nothing. Yeah,
13, right. I can't... What, I'm not Mbappe. I can't afford this this huge... it's a lot of money. Spotify, I think, is a good one, though. I use it, like, every day. You know, I don't like to be alone with like,
what, $120 a year to have all of the world's music at your disposal?
Until they decide you can't.
Yeah. Mm. But, like, remember, like, you used to pay, like, $40 to $50 for a double CD at Sanity?
Yeah.
And that was, you know, like, that's...
No, but you got the thing.
Yeah,
that's
you had
why
it
people
forever.
Are going back to vinyl.
You had it... For, yeah. You owned it, whereas now you're just renting.
I know.
And, you know, there's a rental crisis.
And, yeah.